beta, you don't need to implement. You don't need to implement. What's your name?
Shabnam.
Whenever you will consciously, effortfully try to implement, you will find that there are blockages. This is not like the rest of your education, where you learn something and then you go ahead and implement it. Understand this. What happens is that in your normal, traditional education, you remain what you are and you gather a lot of knowledge as well. So I am what I am, and this I am is the ego. This remains at its place, firmly tethered. This will not move, but it also gets some knowledge. So I was ego, and what am I now? Ego plus knowledge. And what will the ego do with that knowledge? Implement it. And when the ego will implement knowledge, what will it do with the knowledge? When the ego will implement knowledge, what will it do with the knowledge? It will only use the knowledge for its own sake. I hate you, and we are fighting a world war. It's my ego. It's a part of my ego. The hatred is arising from there. I hate you, and we are fighting a world war. And I get knowledge about nuclear fission. What will I utilize that knowledge for? What will I do with that knowledge? I'll make a nuclear bomb and drop over you. So ego stands at its place. Now the ego is armed with knowledge. Your traditional education does not challenge the ego. In fact, it does something very, very foolish. It provides knowledge to the ego, so that the ego becomes an even more dangerous ego. That's why somebody has said that today we have smartphones and stupid people, guided missiles and unguided men. Because the mind is the same, but it has a lot of technology now. Have you heard that Hindi adage? Bandar ke haath mein talwar. Man's mind is not being reformed, but that same mind is being given a lot of ammunition. And that will be implemented. And we implement that. And how have we implemented it? We know that species of animals, of flora and fauna both, are being lost every day. You very well know of climate change. Such climate as we have today in the month of March is not expected, is not normal. All this is due to global warming. Not less than 50 major coastal cities of the world are threatened. And that includes 5 or 6 Indian cities as well. And you will see in your lifetime, probably, the disappearance of those cities. Your own Mumbai. It's such an unfortunate thing, even to think of it. But that is what happens when knowledge is given to the ego. Ego is not being challenged, knowledge is being fed to it. No, HIDP is not doing that. So don't think of implementing. What is happening here is that knowledge is coming to you so that it weakens and dissolves the ego. When that core you, the ego itself, is dissolved, it will automatically show up in your being, in all your actions, in your words and your behavior. You will not need to implement. The implementation will be spontaneous. just be implemented without your knowing, without your permission. You will not even consciously know that you have changed, but you will change. After a while, you might just ask yourself, how is it that I keep more peaceful? How is it that I'm more relaxed? How is it that I'm less worried? How is it that I'm less jealous and slothful? More energy? How is it? And it is possible that you might not even know that this happened because the ego was weakened. You might just feel that it is grace. Implementation will happen. You be attentive towards knowing. Once you know something, it percolates into your being. Then implementation does not wait. It comes like flower upon a healthy plant. If the plant is healthy and there is sunshine and food, the flower will come. The plant doesn't have to plan for it. The plant doesn't have to say that, well, everything is all right. Now I need to implement the flower. The flower need not be implemented. The flower will come. And it keeps coming. Right? Be concerned with understanding. Once you have understood, action will happen. Action is the fruit of realization. Once there is realization, action cannot be far behind. Getting it? Action is the fruit of realization. Be concerned with realization. Action is the fruit, realization is the root. Be concerned with the root, the fruit will come. All right?